At this year's EVA show, Leica presented the Geovid HDR. The HDR is a very basic version when it comes to calculating ballistics, meaning the Geovid HDR incorporates an inclination sensor and will calculate the equivalent horizontal range. So when you shoot inclined, meaning uphill or downhill, it will give you the ballistic relevant distance like you would be shooting on a plane or horizontal. The idea on this binocular, however, is that you don't have to do any settings. So there's no menu settings that you have to do, no ballistic information that you have to put into the binocular. And this makes it very easy for people who feel like, ah, this is too much on an HDB, I'm not quite sure if I can handle it. So this is very easy, very simple. Just take it out of the box, put the battery in, and you're ready to go. Interesting here is that while the Geovid HDB at the moment is only available in 42 millimeter objective diameter, the Geovid HDR is also available as a 56 millimeter binocular. So you can get an 8x56 or a 15x56 also if you want that. So you gather more light and you will be maybe prepared better for the twilight, dusk and dawn situation.